say you had kids, and then they don't want to do it the second
one. Yep.
Oh, oh, baby, go. Oh, go, 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 go,
keep dragging.
Cut back.
Holden Welch on the carry, tackled down, tackled by number, first down and 10 for the Cyclones.
Well, first
from the Raider 10-yard line.
First to go, touch it. Eric, keep running.
There we go.
Tresden Maher going to carry. He's brought down in the backfield by number 70. Galen Tate.
Whoa, that's kind of long. There was a false start there, wasn't it?
Move.
Number 3, Tresden Maher on the carry. Tackle ball host of Cyclones, led by number 17, Jake Carroll.
Go, Jake! Man, they're false starting. Oh, yeah. What was that flag for?
I don't know.
Number 22, Drake Ivey on the carry. Tackled in the backfield by number 22, Holden Wells. There's a flag on the play. Tresden Trisden Maherg on the carry. Tackle made by number 71, Galen Tate.
Go option. Come up, come up.
Yeah.
Tackle by number 22, Holden Wilkes. Number 7. Trenton Berg on the carry. Tackle by number 71, Galen Tate. Number 22, Holden Wilkes.
Timeout.
Fumble on the play. Covered by the Cyclones, number 71, Galen Tate. First and 10 Cyclones from their own 29 yard line.
Let's go! Woo! Go, go, go! Go!
Penalty. Coming back.
Number 3, Dryden Bartles on the carry. Tackled by number 22, Drake Ivey, and number
Oh, he had such a short little first down to go.
Number 24 on the carry. He was tackled in the backfield, but number 3, Tresden Maherg.
It's about time he does something, huh?
I'll back up for that hesitation move to get out of bounds.
Number 22, Holden Welch in the carry. It's a touchdown for the Cyclones.
Yeah, the fumble. All right.
The 2-point conversion is good. Number 12, Kyle Clayton on the carry.
Good job, O.
45 seconds left to go in the third quarter. There's the Raiders 0 and the Cyclones 8.
Legal procedure.
Quarterback Carter Dunn tackled in the backfield. Five-yard loss on the play. Brings up second down.
Yeah. There you go.
Fumble on the play. It is recovered by the Raiders.
He was trying to block.
Oh, good job.
Good job. Pass was intended.
the Paragol Ram rules. Yeah.
Get him.
There.
Tristan Maher on the carry. Tackle by number 22.
We're behind.
Holden Wells.
We need
time.
All right.
Number 20, Carlos Acala. Tackled in the backfield by number 22, Holden Wells. This is a touchdown Cyclones.
Got a ball, home.
Number 22, Holden Wells on the carry. 2-point conversion is good.
Got this one in the bag.
I think we're okay.
Nope, nobody there.
All right, Marcus.
Fumble on the play, covered by number 4, Trey Bradley. Number 4, Trey Bradley on the carry.
Good game time.
Tackled by number 22, Holden Wells. That's the end of the ball game. Final score for tonight's 7th grade game. Riverview Raiders 0. Macarthur Cyclone.
Good size boys down there, looks like on Everybody, get your dish, don't get your dish.